All right, so if you can do this with your right hand, that and that, that and that, I'll turn towards you, that and that, then you have what it takes to do the release the way you should be doing it to learn a new shot. This and this, this and this. With both hands on the club, it looks like this. This and this. Look where that face is. I'm fully releasing the club, but look where the face is. It's not here and here, it's here and here. All right, stop.